Good morning! It is so beautiful outside. Check this out. Look at the sun. What are your plans this Memorial Day, Labor Day weekend? Look how pretty. The sun really looks nice. What a treat. Oh, and the wind is blowing. It's like a great day for the boat. You have big plans this weekend? Hey, shut up, I'm talking. Freak. Alright, we got a like. I'm gonna say hi in just a minute. You have big plans this weekend? You gonna go on the boat, go see family, go vacationing? Ivan, good morning. Or should I say good afternoon to you? 9:30 plus 5 would be... What time is it? Well, 10 plus 5 is... Quarter for your time. Oh, not close enough. Here we go. Oh, what am I doing? I got both of them. Back it up. What am I doing? Ugh. I'm enjoying the morning is what I'm doing. There we go. Now we park. And it's so pretty out. I don't know why I have the heat on. I'm trying to fix the one. What's wrong with the computer? I'm gonna chill here for a minute, cause why not? Do whatever I want, and apparently this is what I'm doing. Yes, 3 p.m. Is it? Yeah, you're 5 hours ahead. That's cool. You're back in Germany, right? No. I'm kidding, you are on vacation in Germany. You're in Croatia right now, right? And if I'm wrong, let me know where you're at this weekend. And what's up with the computer? Yum. Good morning, Jeff. How are you? Yes, Croatia. That's what I thought. I think it's still 5 hours ahead, though. Yeah, Jeff. You just popped on right when I was eating that. I knew. Good for you, for real. I've been up since yesterday, and I felt like food because I don't recommend staying up for a day and a half unless you're eating a lot, because your body like starts going into overdrive and burning a lot of stuff, and it gets really weird if you're not eating and drinking. Look, water, that stuff's good. I'll go for a swim, and I've been doing exercise this week, so I didn't want to pass out. You got big plans this weekend? This sucks. Play something good. That's better. As long as you know I'm eating it, I better eat it.
Oh, gosh. Okay. I'll go return it all. Hey, I got fruit. I was drinking fruit juice in the fridge, like juice. Like juicing juice. Blueberries and stuff. You remind me of my friends out west. When I go to San Diego and speak, they're all... One of them told me fruit was bad for me. I'm like, look, we're going to step it from here to here, and that's an improvement. I'm like, don't tell me fruit's bad, otherwise I'm completely screwed.
Oh, this song's good. What to put on my CD and you won't have to listen to. What to put on my CD and you won't. That's very true. That's true. I like that. That's a great answer. How is Landon? Are you going on a vacation with him this week? Are you swimming, going on the boat? You have big plans? Or taking it easy? It's a really pretty day out. Or is it the first day of fall? I'm not gonna say that because someone's gonna get upset if I say fall. And Ivan, as far as your graphics card, are you, it won't recognize the new graphics card. Are you installing an ATI Radeon or are you going with the NVIDIA chipset? What are you having the problem with? I gotta be honest, I'm hesitating to take another bite. That meant to say put on my CD and perform at our pizza needs today and tomorrow. I was just about to ask you if you were. That's fantastic. Good for you. Every time I look, you're at somewhere new and different. And if I'm not mistaken, you're doing a lot of vlogs, right? Ivan, Radeon, okay. What OS are you running? Hey Jeff, what stage are you on? I was looking at the lineup the other day. And I seen there's like, I kind of lost count, honestly. It looked like there was 6, 7, or 8 different stages. Are you performing both days with American Band? I'm hungry and I don't want it to get cold. It's good. We have someone else on here. Welcome. Give me a like. All right, heads up. I just got a notification that the live video stopped because it contains music that might belong to someone else. Yeah, because it's on the radio. So I'm going to lower this. This is so odd. You know what? I think if I'm talking over it and it's in the background, it doesn't pick it up as much. But when you don't say anything, it can register it more because... I did the one and it completely slapped me. And then the other one, it was totally fine. Today, American Band at Mr. B's and Sunday at Rockstar Energy Stage. I'll let you eat in peace, brother. No, honestly, I appreciate the heads up because I have been working out more and eating healthier. And then... for like 2 good weeks, and then I started eating a bunch of ice cream and stuff again, and it's like good, and then it's bad, then it's good, but overall, it's better than it has been, so progress, right? That is awesome. Sunday is my Rockstar Energy stage. That is so freaking cool. My friends and I were talking about this last night. All the lineups and everything. American Band at Mr. B's. Okay, so that's today. And then Sunday, Rockstar Energy stage. Good for you. Is your publicist or anyone taking pictures and video while you're there? Do you have anyone doing that? Because that would be great. Even if you get stills. Stills are still good. Video is ideal, but even if you get stills of you on stage in performance, all the venues. I know you do, like, what were you saying, like 20, 30 different venues a month? All right, always good seeing you, Jeff. Have a blessed day, and I'll talk to you soon. Ivan, I think I forgot to remove the old graphics card driver. That would do it. That would do it. I asked, what's the OS you're installing it on? Yeah, I didn't. If you left a comment on here, I'm not seeing it as far as a response, so I'll just ask again. What's the OS you're installing the card on? And, new viewer, leave me a like, leave a comment, say hi. I can see you. I can see that you're watching, so join, participate. The water's warm. Wow, I can't believe that. That's the first time Facebook paused the freaking feed to let me know. My man, Windows 7. I was hoping you were going to say that. That is what I have also. Are you running solid state for the OS and then backup hard drives to save data? You know what? You should be able to have both drivers. It's just that you can't be running both cards necessarily. Have you tried installing both sets of drivers and then swapping the cards? I have the NVIDIA Quadro. And I'm trying to remember what I did. It's been a while, but it's good. I know there's a solution, just a matter of finding it. All right, we have a new viewer. Say hi. I got to take off. I'm going back inside. Leave me a comment, leave me a like, or ask me a question. I'm going to stick around maybe another minute. I have to go back inside. It is probably something that is not compatible. That's a shame, honestly. I hope you do get it fixed. I know how frustrating that can be. I was actually looking at graphics cards a couple weeks ago just to see what all the new hot ones are, and they have a ton of them now. And I remember when I started, it was like 05 to 07. I was real heavy into the design work aspect of it. And then 07 to 09, I was doing it-ish and was like tapering off. And then 09, I just started hiring more and more people. I had a couple prior to that, but then I was like, I'm done. It's too much to learn and keep up with and run the business. And and acquire clients and just everything. So, but I've built about 3 computers now. It's the equivalent of 3 computers, but I'm using the second case from the first one, or the first case from the second one. Whatever, it's all the components of 3, but I've used 2 cases. Isaac, good morning. Ivan, enjoy your day. Thank you for joining, and I will catch you later. One more shot. See the beautiful green trees behind, wherever. It's a beautiful morning. That's the whole point of this. So good morning, good day, and have a blessed weekend.